Thank you, thank you. Good morning. One more week here in this beginning of March. It's very nice to come in here once again in this new weekend on live concert with Inca Gold. I hope start connecting our friends, our people, our fans, and please, if you don't give a like, please touch in the like button that they can connect to the other people. Welcome again here to listen more songs with Inca Gold. We prepare different songs that we haven't played for a long time. We are positive and encouraged to you to be the same thing with a good energy over here. Good morning, good afternoon, good night to many places that are watching from different parts of the world. Inca Gold once again. We are going to play a song that is from the group that we like to play a lot. It's from ABBA. This is called The Winner Takes It All. This is very beautiful song that we have been playing for a long time, and we want to present this time to you guys. I hope you start enjoying the music. We start slow, deep in our hearts to connect one heart to another heart. It's nice to be here as today in Albuquerque. We have like a little cold, a little chilly because it's windy, but the sun is there. The Father Son is visit us every single day here. So we are with a good emotions to play here one again this weekend, this Saturday, that we chose to do like this every Saturday to promote and show to you our music. Bueno, vamos a decirlo en español. Muchas gracias. Buenos días en el continente americano. Buenos días, buenas tardes o buenas noches en Europa, Asia y Japón. También nos escuchan por allá. Gracias por estar conectados hoy en día. En marzo, un bonito día soleado, un poco frío, pero y con mucho viento, pero estamos aquí para complacerles una semana más con música desde nuestro hogar. Inca Gol.
Yes, yes, and thank you so much to Judy for the super chat, super stickers, to Anne, to Mary, to everybody that's supporting Malin or Maylin, to all of you, thank you so much. To everybody, thank you. So next song, that's why we call this concert From One Heart to Another. Por eso le llamamos a este concierto desde nuestro corazón hacia su corazón. La siguiente canción para ustedes. Thank you.
Yes. Okay, let's we are right now 150 persons in this live chat here. If you want to say something, please write us. Thank you for all of the hearts that showing the over here. Elizabeth Pasinico, I think from Italy. Thank you, Judith. Thank you, Annie. Thank you, Mary Tarnstrom. Hello. Yeah, Mick Clapham, Monica, Marisa Pellegrini, thank you so much. Thank you for all of the support that you are giving to us, the super chats and the support that give to us. Yeah, it's very nice to play this song. The song that we just did was a very, very special for us, because my father, long time when we was like 9 years old or 8 years old, my dad for a birthday they give to us this present, is the disc, you know, before as the big disc, how it's called, the acetato, I don't know how did the records, yeah, before, and there was this song that's called Chiquitita from ABBA. We got in love with this song, and the forward, like, we decide to record it with our own instruments and our own emotions. Chiquitita, that we dedicate to all of the children around the world, yeah. Now another song from them too that we recording in the album The Mystic Journey, that you have, you like it, and in the album The Inca Bridge, it's called Fernando. Thank you. Yes, Fernando, one of the classic songs that we play here, and you can find all of these songs in our discography and IncaColdMusic.com. Please, the best way that support our group, our band Inca Gold, so super chats and all of the support that goes to the music, you know. Go to IncaGoldMusic.com also and looking for discography, you will find all of these albums over there. Yes.
Yes, and we choose next song because I had a lot of requests and we were practicing yesterday, and it is a very special song. So esta canción la estábamos ensayando porque muchas personas nos la han pedido, entonces la estábamos practicando en estos días. Entonces la vamos a hacer con mucho corazón para ustedes. Y esta canción, si saben el nombre, por favor, escriban. If you know the name of this song, please type. This is for
yes,
you.
Don't forget to give us a thumb up. And then for the people, they don't know we are on live, they will connect. Please. So this is sound like this. This is Tears on Heaven from Eric Clapton. We recorded this like 10 years back on the album that is called Moonlighting. So please go over there if you don't have the album. It has a great songs over there that we're gonna play next song from there, from the album Moonlighting.
Yes, and also I want to say hello to everybody is writing us right now, to Christine, to Elisa, to Dewi, Lynn, Elizabeth, Suzanne, Tina is there too. Somebody from Russia, I don't know the name, how to pronounce that. Marie, Rita, Irina, Taiha, and many. John, Kiri, and many, many, many more. Sonia también. Okay, thank you.
Okay. This is from a very good artist that has a very nice voice also from this, this called it From This Moment. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, we're getting warm. Our fingers are. We took the cold shower, so my fingers are cold, but it's getting warm. Well, we're gonna say how many we are 200 already viewers. And thank you so much for being connected here. For the people who just connected, we are Inca Gold. We are two brothers, descendants of the Incas Quechua nation of Ecuador, of north side of Ecuador. And we came here on the to the States, I think was in the 1996. And then from there, we start promoting our culture, our traditions, and then with a few years, we decide to play some songs that you would like to hear with these instruments, magnificent instruments like pan flute, flutes, and it becomes very popular. Some of the songs that we've been playing because the sound of the flutes. Well, we want to say thank you to everybody that support our music. That is very nice. Let us know how you listen and how you, they say, please play La Lambada. We will play next Saturday. It is, yes, yeah, amor, super, gracias, gracias, hacemos lo posible. Gracias, gracias por estar ahí. Y vamos a seguir haciendo lo mejor. We will continue pushing forward always. As we say, we always want to do the best to you because you always are present with your support and all of this when you write all the time. We listen, we see all of the comments and different different shows that we've been doing. And thank you so much for write all very nice words. Thank you. We see all of the comments that you write to us. Now we want to start a different section, more native, and we want to play. This is called White Arrow.
Thank you.
Edwards, White Arrow, from the Mystic Journey album. Yes, let me read some of the comments. Awesome music, Zahar's Instagram also, they say Taija Saxa. Let us know from where you're writing, where you connected. There is right now a 230 people, so please give us a thumb up, give us a like, and then it's gonna show to more people. Right now it's at 241 persons. We're gonna hit more persons, and then let us know that we are on live right now. Let us know if you like the nice background that we choose. Well, my brother choose this background that is looks awesome. We visit once the Monument Valley that is in Arizona. It's a beautiful place, and if you have the chance to go there, please visit. It's a beautiful scenario over there. Beautiful, yeah. Thank you, Christine Mante. This is great guitar skills. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah. Well, continue with more songs. Now we're going to go to South America. This beautiful song that is from the group Los Jarcas, that is called Munas Kechai.
Mi herida de amor, mi verdad, mi credo, razón de vivir, mi lluvia de abril. Gracias a ti, mi triste vivir pudo cambiar en un jardín. Gracias a ti, mi triste vivir pudo cambiar.
Munas Cachay from Los Jarcas, from Bolivia. That's a beautiful song that we encourage to play this time. Like this also is in the album Mystic Journey. So you, if you like this song, this is more Andes, from the Andes. Another songs that we want to encourage to play, because one of the classics of the Andes, very old songs, very traditional, that many people requested, that they say play Ojos Azules. The people who are from Mexico, from South America, they speak Spanish, you know, they know these songs that we're going to play next. Vamos a tocar unas canciones que nos han venido pidiendo en TikTok. Mucha gente dice, oh, toquen Ojos Azules, y vamos a intentarlo hacer, a ver si me acuerdo bien la letra, y vamos a hacerle esta canción que dice Ojos Azules y Poco a Poco.
Thank you.
Gracias, gracias, gracias. Sí, nos animamos a cantar. A veces nos falla la memoria, pero bueno, seguimos ahí dando lo mejor que podemos. Gracias. Hayden, gracias. Matteo Canini, from Bologna, Italy. Gracias, gracias. J.E. Roberts, it's wonderful to hear both of you voices. Thank you so much. Yeah, my wife, Yesenia, es poco a poco me has amado. He says, Shaley and Wheeler, so happy listening to your very beautiful music on a cold afternoon in Simru, Wallace, Ukraine, Wales, United Kingdom. Yeah, United Kingdom. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. ¿Cómo se dice? Wales? Wales, yeah. Angela Wilson. Todo azuis. Obrigado. Oh, ok. Brasil. Mayra López. Christine Mantey. Oh, thank you. Such a beautiful brothers. Thank you so much. Lynn Barrett. So powerful. Peter Barkentin, thank you. Tina Thais, I think she's from where? From Europe, I think is, no? Yeah, please La Lambada, yeah, next weekend. Elisa Raquel Salazar, no pasaron dos, tres días, tú te alejas y me dejas, yes. Días, tú te alejas y me dejas, sí, me dieron la letra, gracias, gracias. Lo sabía, pero a veces los nervios y la ansiedad hacen que me olvide las letras. Bueno, gracias. Sonja from Arizona, Giovanni Tortaglione, is at 204 people right now. Okay, let's continue with more songs. This is from the album The Bridge, Woman Chai. Thank you. Woman Child from the album The Bridge. Please, if you don't have those albums, go in our website incagoldmusic.com and please purchase the albums. We have 10 different albums over there, and I saw that many people already have the 10 albums, and we appreciate it for support the music. And if you don't have, please go online, incagoldmusic.com, and buy it. It's the best way to support Inca Gold.
Yes, yes, thank you. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias por estar ahí presentes, por conectarse. Este tipo de canciones me hacen cansar un poquito porque se necesita bastante aire. These kind of songs make me feel a little dizzy and I need to breathe a little more. But the next song, it's I can say it's one of my favorites too, because I made this song to my daughter Nijoni. I hope my daughter will watch this sometime, and I made it from my heart to my daughter Nijoni. Sí, la siguiente canción que voy a interpretar es una de mis favoritas porque es mi creación, una creación que le dediqué a mi hija Nijoni. Nijoni significa beautiful en el idioma de los nativos americanos navajos. So, Nijoni means beautiful in Navajo language. So, I hope you like this. It's from my heart to another heart, Nijoni.
Thank you. Esa hermosa, la canción se llama así, Ni Johnny, Beautiful. So we getting at the end of the show. Please type us if you wanna hear one more. How many? There is a. How long we've been playing already? From the at least 1 hour, and we're gonna play the next song, the last song. One of the songs that we encourage to play this nice song, the Rainmaker, for you guys. I hope you enjoy this. Ese El Cóndor Pasa, many other songs we will play. Many more. Say okay.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was it. That's it for today. It's a wonderful.
Please type one more, una más.
Yes, yes.
Please, if you want one more, let us know.
Let us know if you like the, we continue with the, every Saturday to continue with the live performance. We're gonna, we was thinking to add most of the songs that we've been recording and then to choose the best songs from the live at home. They say maybe in 2 more weeks we're going to play the best songs that we play on live perform for you guys. So please let us know which songs for you are the best that we can play next week or maybe after 2 weeks. Play the best songs that the people choose for the we can play on live performance. Okay.
Okay, we're gonna finish and this with this beautiful song. And we're sending prayers to all of you, to all the people it's needing right now. So this song, it's from the our whole energy to heal the spirit, to heal the bodies of many persons. So we will be praying for them. Muchas gracias. Con esta canción queremos terminar y enviar unas energías positivas de sanación con esta canción para todos los que necesitan en estos tiempos difíciles. Y vamos a terminar con esta canción que dice así.
Well, we say thank you to everybody. We're gonna end with this beautiful song. And we want to, as we believe, we want to say thank you, God, for give us the opportunity to one more day to play and entertainment to you guys. I hope everybody entertain and be happy and be the rest of the day happy, you know. So this is Amazing Grace. por venir. Gracias a todos por estar ahí. Nos vemos la próxima semana. Gracias. Thank you so much for being. Orinka God.
Gracias, gracias. Un abrazo, un beso enorme a todos los que nos escribieron. Les queremos de corazón. Muchas gracias.
Thank you. Thank you. Ya le pagué.